Morning, children. Yes. Today we are going to learn question answers. Yesterday we learned two bits. No. For today, open a fresh page and start writing question and answers. Write the heading third bit. Answer the following questions in the fresh paper. I want everyone open a fresh page. Write today's date. What is today's date? 31-3-21. Day Wednesday, Wednesday, Wednesday. Okay, write third bit heading. Answer the following questions. What is the first question, children? Why do animals need shelter? Animals need shelters to protect themselves. Animals need shelter to protect themselves from enemies. Okay, children. What is the first question and answer? Why do animals need shelter? Animals need shelter to protect themselves from enemies. Name a few wild animals and their shelter. Yes. What are the few wild animals? Lion. Lion's shelter is den. Where does the lion live, children? Lion lives in a den. Tiger. Tiger also lives in a den. Rhino. R-H-I-N-O. Rhino. Savannas. What is rhino's house known as? Savannas. Yes. What is the second one? Again, I'm saying. Name a few wild animals and their shelters. After writing first question, leave a line and write first answer. Second question. Name a few wild animals and their shelters. Lion, den. Tiger, den. Rhino, savannas. Okay, third one now. What is the main source of water? Rain is the main source of water. What is the main source of water, children? Rain is the main source of water. What is the main source of water? Rain is the main source of water. Yes. After writing third one, leave the line and write the fourth one. What are some ways to purify water? What are some ways to purify water? Water can be purified by boiling and filtering. Water can be purified by boiling and filtering. B-O-I-L-I-N-G. Boiling and filtering. F-I-L-T-E-R-I-N-G. Filtering. Water can be purified by boiling and filtering. Now last answer. What are the three forms of water? The three forms of water are solid. S-O-L-I-D. Solid. Liquid, L-I-Q-U-I-D, liquid, and gas, G-A-S, gas. Yes, these are the five question and answers. Yes, you are going to write each answer three times. How many times? Learn, read while you are writing and write each answer three times. First question and answer three times. Why do animals need shelter? Read, children. Animals need shelter to protect themselves from enemies. Name a few wild animals and their shelters. Lion, den. Tiger, den. Rhino, savannas. Okay, lion, den. Rhino, R-H-I-N-O, rhino. Rhino lives in savannas. S-A-V-A-N-N-A-S, savannas. Now third question. What is the main source of water? Rain, R-A-I-N, rain. You have to write only rain. Everything is in the question itself. Is the main source of water. Rain is the main source of water. What is the main source of water? Rain is the main source of water. What are some of the ways to purify water? we can purify, water can be purified, water can be purified by boiling, B-O-I-L-I-N-G, boiling, B-O-I-L-I-N-G, boiling and filtering, F-I-L-T-E-R-I-N-G, filtering, F-I-L-T-E-R-I-N-G, filtering. Water can be purified by boiling and filtering. Water can be purified by boiling and filtering. Okay? Now, what is the fifth question, children? What are the three forms of water? The three forms of water are solid, liquid and gas. The three forms of water are solid, liquid and gas. The three forms of water are solid, liquid and gas. What is the next bit, children? Fourth bit, draw a house and color it. Yes, I draw it like this. You can draw. However, you know, you can draw. Make it close to that, draw it house ni. Okay, na? House draw chesi color pencils to color eyali. What is the fourth bit? Draw a house and color it. What is the fourth bit, children? Draw a house and color it. Yes, answers how many times you are going to write? Each answer three times. I want each and everybody to write it neatly. Each answer three times with correct spellings. Read the spellings while you write. Okay, children, read the spellings while you write. And write it correctly. All the five question and answers. And the last bit is draw a house and color it. Draw a house and color it. Yes, see, I draw a house like this. You should also draw and color it. Okay, na? Everybody, what is the first bit, children? See, what is the first bit here? First bit is fill in the blanks. Second bit, choose the correct answers. And third bit is question answers. Fourth bit is drawing. Yes, it is very easy. Each and everybody should learn all these four bits. For tomorrow, your homework is write question answers three times and learn them. Yes, write all the five question answers three times. And then you learn it. Okay, children? Correct spellings you have to write, children, everyone. Neat handwriting. Line odulukuntu line lo neat ga rayali. Yes, one more announcement, children. Say your parents to clear the videos before the exam starts. Me parents ki cheppandi fees kattamani. School lo ochi fees katti revision paper teeskuntene meer exams rastaru. Ardham avutunda cheppedi? Apke mummy papa ku bolo fees bano bolke. फीस बने तो ही आप लोगों को एग्जाम चलता. यस, इफ यू राइट एग्जाम्स ओनली यू विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्लास, चिल्ड्रन. से योर पेरेंट्स टू पे योर फीस, क्लियर ऑल द वीडियोस. इफ पेड डोंट ट्रबल देम. ओके, कट्टेस्ते वदिलेसेयंडि. కట్టని వాళ్ళ కోసం చెప్తున్నాను. ఎవరైతే కట్టలేరో పేరెంట్స్కి చెప్పండి, ఫీస్ కట్టి రివిజన్ పేపర్ తీసుకొచ్చుకోండి. ఆఫీస్లో రివిజన్ పేపర్ ఇస్తున్నారు, తెచ్చుకోండి. ఓకేనా? థ్యాంక్ యూ ఎవ్రీవన్. హ్యావ్ అ నైస్ డే.